many cases, sadly, the common denominator is that these folks do not have any source of income. And so part of what we're trying to do is make sure that money's not a barrier to turning your life around.